Alive. And I see you've slain one of my captains and helped yourself to break in. Four loyal captains. Now four bewildered souls. Can you free them from that pain if you truly are the Destined One?
Thank you for bringing them back. Their suffering has ended. And I left home young. I too saw myself as destined. But look at me. And the destiny of those who followed my cause. Take this. I don't need it anymore.
Sage is dead.
But what's the difference between life and death? For we live in such a troubled age. Who are you?
For what deed
must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they governed roam free?
Thank you.
No chance at immortality! And forced to suffer your torment! This old log can hardly move a muscle as he is. Only one of Shugong's resurrection pills can save me now. I was cast down to the mortal realm. My powers much diminished. I ask for nothing more than to live out my days peacefully. Why are you still here? This old... Oh, the pain! Why are you still here? This is a long time ago. Shudong given his. Why are you still? Why are you still here? The pain!
Mine eyes doth see the Dao from the comfort. Your grim fate alone speaks for that old Long's bullying. Pray refrain from blaming him. His ill temper persists unaltered since the first day of our long acquaintance. Regret not.
The young may yet be taught. With this pill, I'll gain the strength to unseal that precious place, the Painted Realm. A peaceful haven I built with my fellow deity. Now the monkey is in place, we should gather once more.
Cheers!
anything today? Oh, my, my. I thought I'd never see those friends again. Now I'll drink. There's no going back to the court now. Only drink can drown my sorrows.
Self-refinement is the way to... Oh, many thanks for... This is a perfect place for my art. Henceforth, brave one. It retains the energy of both this world and beyond. Oh, patience, as the heat has yet to suffice. No shame in taking the pills. More unfair are the innate skills.
Now all the zodiac deities may come and go. Hey, don't make light of our cut. Without our assistance on such an arduous journey, it may be too hard for you to complete. It's rare for strangers to gain entry. Seeing our paths crossed, I... Ah, rest assured, this old log knows his trade, as they say. Fine soil yields fine sprouts, and fine sprouts bear fine fruits. From seed to sprout to fruit to hub. Who's there to lend me comfort as I live out my years?
Until it bores me. Since you're here, the scrap you're hauling.
Thank you. Don't get any closer! No!
Wait, you won't eat me, will you? I was on a treasure hunt, but I ended up being the hunted. I owe you my life, sir. I'll share the treasure with you once I find it. Say, why is there nothing but Yaoguais in this so-called Buddha's realm? Can I look to you to save me again, sir, if they come back? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? you. I know my trust now.
I heard that Buddha planted watermelons here hundreds of years ago. One bite grants prolonged life. Yet, when the cold bites all around, without your powerful spells, there's no way I can find it. Someone once saw a chubby boy jump from the cliff with a watermelon in his arms. He rushed to the edge of the cliff but saw no movement down there. Seemed like certain death. But suddenly, he heard the boy laughing from beneath, on and on. Bewildered, he fled from the cliff. This story may offer a clue for my treasure hunt. Maybe the watermelon... Don't let me keep you, sir. I will leave by myself when I feel warm enough. This story may offer a clue for... Maybe the water... Don't let me keep you, sir. I will leave by...
Time and again, I tested you, and I saw nothing but gullible goodness. Our brother does misjudge as well. It requires no effort to trick you. You will never be the destined one. Let me help you end your sorry life. Still, why bother trying again?
Nothing more. I've done as our brother asked. Till we meet again!
Has led you here.
Rest easy. You won't find those noisy chantings and pain screamings here. A nice, ripe melon. Want a bite? Mm. It's better than you think. Sun Wukong used it to trick that disciple of mine. Come. Come closer. Now you've found this place, I'll teach you a trick neither of them knows. Your hand. Spellbinder. It hurts no foe, but binds yourself. You'll come to understand its use. An old friend of Sun Wukong came to me, wanting some peace. I led him to the Great Pagoda. Have you paid him a visit? They say you are the Destined One. But if destiny is set, what difference do our actions make?